Hey guys, it's your girl Jaden. Welcome back to another video. I come on here looking a little crusty and thing, but I just want to film this intro quick because I think today I want to do a prank on my mother and maybe my father, but mostly like my mother. And so since at home, since I quarantine and we're not going nowhere, I recently started to like go into like special effects makeup and stuff like that. So yesterday I did I kind of like cut with special effects makeup on my sister, and so I will insert a picture here, but I didn't think it looked all that real now. But then when we showed my mother yesterday, I would have put my mother, but when we showed she was like yeah, she found it looking real real. Thing where I was like, well, I was like, I can't be prank on she, but I didn't find it was looking all that real now. And so I was like, all right, no, today I will try again and I'll do something different. So if this come on good today, I will insert like a clip of a video or picture of what I'm trying to do. Basically, like, I guess big bug bites. Yeah, like real, like, swell up, like bites from like insects or something. And so if this come out good, I will prank my mother today. And I'm gonna catch you action. That's only if it come out good. If it don't come out good, then, well, I wouldn't see this video. Alright, so I made this thing yesterday. I watched a video on how to make it. It's basically just like, well, Vaseline and flour. And so is used to like make the cut and stuff like that. So if I don't want a video on how to like make the special effects like cuts and scars and stuff, comment down below and I'll definitely do it. But right now I'm still practicing that, so I don't think I'm 100%, you know, equipped to care about that video now. But comment down below and I'll definitely do it when I become like regular. So yeah, that's the end of this intro. I don't want it to be too long, so
wait till you see the
and try this thing out, try and see how well I could do this, and then yeah. Alright guys, so I just finished my comments, and this is basically like where it is. It's basically like a button, I guess, and I put the hole there so that, you know, I use the safety pin, fake blood, to check it and type blood and stuff. Okay, I don't even know if you've seen it good in camera, but it look like dry blood in real life. On the floor, it had all over. Look, it was a messy process, but I think I might be pranking my father instead of my mother. This time, cut to my mother, no by now. So, yeah,
try to do it low key now. Low key.
Alright, so I let my be a little confused at this point, but basically mom, I feel my mother and we're going on, so she was helping me find my father.
I don't know what to do. I told you I was going to do this.
So when?
Okay, what are
you giving
it
to me?
Because
I had
someone
in Jenna, somebody tried to check her already.
It was
too
soon.
See,
Bobby?
Oh,
again,
look
like
a
big
pimple.
You wanna pop it now?
And
I like slice it
off. Okay. Alright, so guys, as you can see, the prank failed. But it's okay. It's okay. Don't worry, we'll get him back again. But time to watch this video, guys. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. Again, thank you to all my subscribers. Please like, comment, share this video, and do your thing. Bye.
Boy, boy. Man, love you for life. Mom, say you love me too.